Since Thomas the Tank Engine arrived on the island of Sodor, he had always wanted to see the world. And one day, he saw his chance. Thomas and Friends, really useful around the world. Thomas crosses Australia. Thomas was taking some tourist passengers from Adelaide to Darwin, on the other side of Australia. But just as he was leaving, he heard a very unusual sound. Thomas had never heard anything quite like it before. Thomas had not travelled far when he saw a strange-looking animal. It made a very strange noise too. But it wasn't the sound Thomas had heard before. As Thomas roared through the Flinders ranges, he heard the wind whistling through the rocks. But that wasn't the sound he'd heard back at the station either. In Alice Springs, Thomas was surprised by another sound. Wow, said Thomas. I've never heard a horn as loud as that. But that wasn't the sound he'd heard back in Adelaide. Thomas had travelled almost all the way across Australia, but he still didn't know what had made that strange sound. And then as he arrived in Darwin, Thomas heard it once more. Thomas spotted a passenger in the crowd. Hello, said Thomas. I like your funnel.
This is not a funnel, mate, said the passenger. This is my didgeridoo. It's a musical instrument from Australia.
At last, Thomas had found out what had been making the strange sound. Only now, it didn't seem so strange anymore. It sounded perfectly Australian.